Network marketing is not as easy as it sounds, and if you believe you are going to make tons of money in a short period of time, this is most likely not for you. In any business, you need to put in the work to reap the rewards, and if you don't, your business will most likely go under. The network marketing opportunity that you have joined is your business and you should treat it as such, but we still tend to do wrong things that we could have avoided if only we knew. And here's some reasons most people fail in network marketing. 1. They don't treat their network marketing opportunity like a business. You need to remember that you're working for yourself, which makes you the boss. Which means to be a boss, you need to run a business. Some people that I have met say that they are embarrassed to call it a business when it is not, it is. The first thing you have to do is stop caring what your family members are saying and start believing that you are running a business, and without you, that business is going to go down. When you have finally convinced yourself that you are a boss, just think about that for a moment. You are a boss. How amazing is that? When you realize that you are a boss, it gives you a sense of confidence and leadership position. This means you aren't going to let just anyone into your business, you are only going to sponsor the ones who you believe have true potential. 2. They don't leave their comfort zone. Network marketing is all about leaving your comfort zone. This because you need to be able to communicate efficiently with strangers. This is not really an easy task, especially if you haven't done it before. You need to be able to tell stories, which is something not all of us can do, but luckily it is a skill that can be learned. If you stay scared of making those phone calls or selling to someone, then how are you supposed to grow? Everyone is scared and uncomfortable, but those who take the chance and do it, those are the ones who succeed. 3. They don't train their recruits. You got to know this because you were neglected by your upline. He taught you nothing, but he did it on purpose because he wanted you to understand what it feels like when you are not taking care of your team. Now don't go and neglect your recruits and say it's because they must know what it feels like to be left out. Your upline is my mentor and he did it as a business and life lesson, and it had actually nothing to do with network marketing. If you want to train your recruits for success, take what you have done that has worked and give them that blueprint. 4. They don't set goals they want to achieve. You have to set goals. It's so important and can really skyrocket your business to success because it gives you something to work towards and puts your dream life right in front of your eyes. Once you start to set goals, your life will change. You will excited to work and get going, because if you kept going and you achieved that goal, then your life would change forever. 5. They don't give network marketing a chance. For a long time, you might wondered, why am I not successful? Maybe it was because you was chopping and changing and never giving anything a real chance. Network marketing already came to your way, and you should made the decision that I will not stop until I succeed. I set a goal for my network marketing success. The goal that I set is extremely high and I haven't achieved it yet, but a few more months and I know I will get there. You have to make that same commitment. Know that if you keep on going, you will be successful, and then stand by that. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your team members. Also, to get the future video updates, don't forget to subscribe my channel and turn on the bell icon.